Well, it is a game which in the grand scheme of things may not have too much riding on it, but it is equally clear and very visible that there is much pride around it. Chants are filling our ears, proud renditions of hymns and songs. It is the perfect soundtrack. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
One of the game's best ever, Cristiano Ronaldo. He brings a power to whatever he does and his unquenchable thirst for goals.
And the shot! It's there!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
That's an excellent interception.
And now the breakaway.
Kostic.
He's left his man.
Oh, he's found support out wide.
Great!
Well, if ever you want to see a lesson in responding to a deficit, that's it. Their heads didn't drop, and now their chins are up.
Well, was he ever going to miss that?
Yeah, he's fouled in there.
And he's going to have his name taken.
Akanji.
Dembele tries making a foray down the right. And Dembele! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
It's their second corner of the game. And that was somewhat errant. Nesta
gets away from his opponent.
Oh, that was vital.
And the counter is on.
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. And that is as far as they're going to go. Now it's Haaland.
Ooh, strongly challenged there.
João Cancelo.
Ah, oh, that's frustrating. The pass just wasn't good enough. And that interception was most necessary. Now then, the ball's come loose. There's the hit! Now, who's going to be first to this?
Kostic. Robertson.
Oh, and he's broken the line here. Header! Marvellous goal! A lovely header, but really
it was all about the delivery.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
For me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Over to the left. He's got away.
Kostic.
Chance for the header! It's in! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
And the trademark move ends with the inevitable classy finish.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace.
And the whistle goes for half-time.
Well, Peter, I think the score is a fair reflection of what we've witnessed so far, and that being good movement in both midfield and indeed up front. If those players, I think, can carry on where they left off after the break, they should impose themselves even more, and probably only one result coming here.
Well, that has been a goal-blessed half. It is 3-1. So we're already into the second period. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break.
Chance!
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
There's no sort of quality on that. That's gone for a throw-in.
Ndombele. And it's Ben Yedder.
Kostic.
Oh, great ball!
Shot it!
The keeper was thinking about his angles, and Loft just took him out of the equation. Elementary.
It's starting to look like a done deal now.
Lepied.
Now it's Kostic.
Now that's a lovely exchange.
Crossed into the box.
Oh, that is awesome. He's had a hit! Comfort easing away. Castle in the sky. Won't you take me home?